Chesterman Beach की लगी है ना Tofino वाले तीन है Tofino District British Columbia and Chesterman Beach है का मैं 11 o'clock पर रहे संपूर्ण वातुर आडू है ना वाकी ये ला किया दिया ना मैं forecast के वातुर में बहर लगी नहीं ला वातुर आते ने टाइम का बीच का मूल टाइम का वातुर पीर लेती है ना सामान्य टाइम में कर but look at this मैं वाबोना दे मैं islands मैं body दूपत बोलो तो देंगे अभी तक नहीं आना मम्मी निशु सायमुद्दे वालों को मैं Chesterman Beach के ये वाके तमाई मैं कभी ना British Columbia आप लती है ना लोकुम आइलैंड है क्या एक यार अगनुवर लती है ना आइलैंड है क्या वैंकूवर आइलैंड के वेस्ट कोस्ट है क्या वेस्ट कोस्ट की अन्य जग अमेरिका विद वेस्ट कोस्ट कनाडा वेस्ट कोस्ट के प्रसिद्ध प्रदेश या एक यार सब है मुझे सागर रहे हैं क्या नहीं मेरे शांति कर सागर रहे पैसिफिक पैसिफिक कोशन और खानों पे लिए पैसे मेरे का मेरे का अभी ला पेनिंसुला है का कैटुअली मेरे का वाटर रहती है ना आर्द्र द्वीप यार मैं बैडिंग का तो रहती है नहीं मेरे का मैं हरिमा मैं प्रसिद्ध में फाला था मैं कनाडा भी कि ना जहाँ मैं Tofino की न मैं प्रसिद्ध प्रदेश या खाती को डाक टूरिस्ट एट्रैक्शन मैं मिनी सुन कनाडा आवे अन्नती नतनती है ना टॉप 10 प्रदेश या तमाय मैं Tofino किया ने में तना Chesterman Beach स्पेशल दया को कद मैं का तमाय इतार में दूर ला बेले सा पत्र ऊपरी मार डूना ना पसे दूर पत्र ना विदेश ने यार ने पुलवां ओ मटावता इतरात्ति देंगे बस्ते आंटे की तरह दूप तरह इस तरह यानने पुरा मौत रोड़ हुई ना देंगे इस तरह हमने ना हम इलांग ना मुझ में इतना ना करीम मोर देन 500 600 मीटर्स तीन ना में इतने टम पीछे के इधर बात रोपी रहला देख कोला है इधर देखा भी ना कांग बात रोड़ हुई ना मगेरा फोकस्ट कर लेती है ना सो इट इज The water recedes. Water paling hati hil. Eki ane hari ini mereka tsunami ya kerdi. Waktu orang pergi pasar dia nama. In the tsunami situation, water goes recede back to the ocean just because of the crevice in the middle of the sea. It's same like this thing. Tsunami fog, tsunami horn ni kawat ina. This is not tsunami, but it is almost like tsunami. Water went back to the sea, and you are just walking on the seabed. We are right now walking on the seabed. I can't show you the seaweeds and stuff right here. It is far away back. Here nothing there. But we are walking to the islands. Wait, can you take a video of me too? Hi, I'm the vlogger here. Satish Nala Kapiyali. Okay, guys.
So, and I was assistant.
Yeah.
I was Sigma assistant, yeah. Who has a good jawline.
Sigma Rachel.
Yeah.
My video vlogs supporting.
I'm the cameraman.
Camera girl.
No, cameraman.
Camera
Sigma.
Oh yeah, the two kids and my wife going there. No, my kid and there like this too. So it is like this is Chesterman Beach. Chesterman Beach is very famous for water receding here. Peninsula. So all three areas covered. Land, and islands.
If you see it over there, it's really blurry over there. There's also water over there. So if the water both goes together, this is just like an ocean.
Explain, please.
So there's water over there, and since this Chesterman Beach is known for how it looks like it might look like if you see over there, there's rocks. The water is stumbling upon the rocks.
Behind the islands also water, and then turn.
Yeah, these ones, if you go inside it, and there's
peninsula.
Yeah, and
three sides covered with land,
and then also water.
Water is one side or two side water. So this is a like
an island.
Yeah,
Look at Big Island.
Especially tide time, low tide time. Water will be covered with like 15, 20 foot or maybe 10 meters when water backs. You can see the water line. See, go. You can see that the dark line on top after the greenery, dark line. See, dark line depicts the way the water is usual. So it's like, yeah. It's like 20 meters.
This place is also known for its big and small tides. Right now, it's the smallest tide it is, even though it's extremely big. That's how big these waves are in low tide. And imagine how big it is for
It's still very cold. And the surfers, look at those surfers. They are so beach creatures. They love beach combers.
This looks really fun to canoe in. Bring it a bit closer to the water. I'm not gonna let you touch the water though.
Okay, behind you, that mountain, the foggy mountain, and all that's the land area. All three areas covered with land. So come, let's go there.
So it's really deep, and if you see that yellow green line, that's where the water gets up to. So basically, it's if it was already covered, we'd be covered in water by now. Anyways, let's climb up.
Starfish.
Wait, there's starfish?
Oh,
I see it.
I see the starfish. Go.
I want to see the starfish.
There's sea urchins here.
What's a sea urchin? There's a lot of things here. Sea urchins. Things here.
The starfish.
Super weird. Yeah.
Can you record the starfish closer?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Closer.
I'm not trying to fall though.
Because I'll record it and send it to you.
Okay, so there's our starfishes. It's not ours. It's a cool starfish.
I don't know.
How sweet. I just dipped my entire foot in water. Now my entire foot is wet. Dad, my entire sock foot is wet.
What is this called? Something.
Dad, I dipped my entire foot in water. Now it's wet. I mean, my sock is wet.
Okay, so.
There's some more here.
More starfish.
I'm not going over there. Don't get your foot wet.
Okay, this is the water level. Oh. You can see the dark black level. It's like 20 feet up high. Chesterman Beach, most famous Chesterman Beach.